It's a brand new GM NOS Cutlass Fender Emblem. Look at that.